There was one funny thing I noticed about dead bodies after you kill them. Some of them, of course, it says they're too heavy to move. Let's see if any of these guys it says they're too heavy to move. I don't think it will. Nah. But what's funny is even if it says the body's too heavy to move, if you just pick up any item off the ground, you can move any body. Like, I literally did this with a deathclaw earlier. It's like, this deathclaw is too heavy, you can't move it. Then I just picked up a chessboard and then pushed it into a river. These ragdoll effects, though. Of course, if you wanted to move a deathclaw, you could also just chuck a grenade.